Jason Garner was supposed to play last Friday, but that was washed out. They were rescheduled for Monday, but that was moved to last night. Both teams enter with identical records. The game brings out Gary Fowler on the left, Nelson Smith on the right, former coaches of the Comets and Trojans. Colin Eady has been dinged up and battling turf toe for the last couple of weeks, but there are no ill effects tonight for the senior, or last night for the running back. Three touchdowns in the first half, two on the ground, and one through the air. Remember, these are two teams that enter the night with similar, exact same records. Garner's on a roll, a little surprised by the outcome, the score, final 50-0, Trojans with a shutout. Can any team take down the top-ranked team in our high school OT poll? We got it.